So 1990 40 horse Merc with 150 hours on the head. And
this is
a Perco
switch.
It turns one battery on, or it goes to both batteries for a hot shot. It's a high volume bilge pump that clears the boat 50 gallons a minute. The mooring floats are deployed easily from the inside of the boat by the skipper or the passenger. There are four of them. The performer is loaded with five rod positions, one for the driver, one for the passenger, and then an extra rod aft for driver, passenger, or the third and fourth fishing person.